Okay, picking up the second half of this Terra mission. That has been a greater... What was that? A greater Hive Queen is what we had. Greater Hive Queen. Man, that thing was nasty. All right. Let's see. Got a zombie here. I've got a muton there. There's a thin man over here. I saw a floater or a seeker go up. And I think there's a sectoid here. So I want to... Let's go ahead and get these guys someplace where they're a little safer.
I'm all over it.
Because I'm sure this is where the seeker is going to come at this point. They're going to come after my snipers. Peter Van Doorn, where do I want to put you? Got some
affirmative.
For you. Let's see, one at 56. Here and reload. Reload.
Let's rock.
Oh, let's get our scout back into play. Quite get a grenade at him. But I think that's worth the shot. Good. Gun through here. Problem with that running gun is no, I can't run a gun. I can't get to him. All those smart civilians. I'm gonna bring you back.
Yes, Commander.
And let's do a heal on this guy.
This is gonna hurt.
Give you a little bit more survivability. I'm gonna run you over to here.
Give me.
And a 29. Not too worried. Well, he's probably going to go after civilians. Missed.
No! Hardy!
Look out!
You hidden. Agent Doorn. Overwatch. The sectoid, he's going to shoot at a civilian, probably. Oh, he's going to use suppression. That's okay. That's fine. He's running away. Yeah, he's going to go after another civilian. Panicked. You were no longer panicked. Good. You can suppress them. Okay. Right there in the center. I might just take the civilian out anyway.
On the move.
Okay.
Why did you not? Oh, you have moved. I can go there. You got no ammo. I see nothing. You have got to reload. Interesting shot, Peter. Take it. Cancel. Who's the friendly fire that I'm hitting over here? Ah, I see him. He's on the other side. Damn civilians. All or nothing, man. Just run out here and try to nuke them. Trying to figure out what kind of assets I have. You can't really do anything because you're out of play. You're out of play this turn. I really can't move you anywhere decisive because you have no ammo. And the snipers are completely out of play also. Although I might get a sniper in play if I were to do something like this. Just blow up a wall. See, I don't get this. I have saved that civilian there. I've saved them. So if I fire a rocket to here, I'm not hitting any friendly fire.
Come on! I won't go down without a fight!
Okay, did I take the wall? I did take the wall out. Good. On him and 71 on him. 100 on him. And you have double tap. Not have hollow point, hollow target. You, on the other hand, can hollow target, but I'm gonna hold on to you for a second. You have hollow target. So maybe I can try to. Let's go ahead and try to kill him. Get him? Okay, way to go. 71. Both are at 71. All right, Jason, I'm going to have you try to take it. Have to shoot them, I think, because there's civilians all around them. Can run and gun. Pop this. Looks like it's the only one left. But I've been wrong on that many times before.
On my way.
What we do. This is what we do.
Yes, sir.
We go into safety.
No longer a threat. Chalk up another one.
Wow. Acceptable. So they killed 7.
Not a single casualty among the entire squad. That takes a solid effort.
Utah, Berserker. So the Hive Queen only counts as a chrysalid. Okay. Panic increase, panic across.
Remember, we will be watching.
Not bad. Not too bad. Went up a bit. But not too bad. Alright. Scan. Ammo conservation. Excellent. Carry on. New interceptor in Africa. Heavy floater. Let's go back here. Got 192 credits. You have been promoted. I'll think about what I want to do with you. Aim, will, and mobility. You are turning into a really strong engineer. Got high will. I want this. 77 will. Making you a very strong psionic. Get our Shogun back in 22 hours. Shilong's still 19 days. Holy mackerel. Of rookies that I need to go. Actually, these are corporals. These are the ones that I got with trades. Not really the best starting stats. Well, 14 speed is good. Let's scan for a little bit.
Contact detected.
Raider over Nigeria coming in to do a bombing run.
Satellite Nexus online.
Up. Let's get him.
Enemy is padlocked.
Yeah, he's probably doing a bombing mission.
Approaching target now. No joy here.
Contact detected.
To him so
we have eyes on
mission.
The bandit. Disengaging.
Okay, he's damaged. He's damaged.
Contact detected.
Okay. Yes, just rough air game.
Bangs out.
Cash bounty. Okay, I'll take it. 392 credits. Two days. So I now have the second satellite nexus up. that satellite Nexus allows us to put 12 up. So we can put 5 up, which would actually cover everything in the Western Hemisphere. Satellite. Days. So railgun's 102, and a mech, second mech. 228. I'm a little short. I could go for more Banshee armor. Not Banshee, Aegis armor. Let's give me another Aegis armor. And let's get a... I don't want any of this. Let's go with the scanners. Okay.
I'll make sure production begins immediately.
It's actually pretty good. I'm going to take that. South Africa. Okay, what do we got for a heavy floater? Control pod available. Damage control pod available. And advanced repair project available in the foundry. Oh. Okay. Before I do this...
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander.
What does
We're always glad to have more help down here.
375 credits. 375 credits. But this means the fighters take less time to repair. Okay, let's see.
You'll have to check their status. I want our birds kept fully fueled at all times. Tracking several unidentified targets, but nothing that requires our attention just yet.
Advanced repairs. 8 days. Okay.
The foundry is already warmed up. I'll make sure to notify you as soon as
Commander, our satellite is prepped and standing by for launch. We are ready to deploy it on your orders.
Okay. Do I want? Let's see. What have I got as far as Psylabs? Nobody in it. Let's get some people in the Psylab. go in. What do I, I'm going to give you a distortion field also. Psy inspiration. Mama Bear. Regen.
Commander, we're receiving several urgent requests for assistance. There are abductions in progress at each marked site on the hologlobe.
Okay, let's set up this mission, and then I'll probably call it. And we'll pick it up next time. This is going to be a heavy. It's not swarming, but several buildings in a large combat zone. Let's let who's going to scout this? Who's going to scout this? You are not a concealment scout, though. Hit and run scout. So let's clear you. We're not going to do that. We're going to go Sarah. Okay. Okay. Thank you. think about this. All right, I think that's where I'm going to end it, because I want to think about whether I want to try to capture on this with a heavy. Thank you very much for watching. Everyone, have a terrific day. Let's see if I can save the game now and not mess it up. All right, I can. Thank you, everyone. Take care.